good vegan afternoon. Vegans, I just woke up from a vegan nap and I'm about to make another vegan meal. Oh no, it's 5:43. Sometimes I try to take naps so that I don't have to fool. Sometimes I try to take naps so that I don't have to sleep a full 8 hours a night. I don't know, it works to me. I don't think I sleep a full 8 hours anyway. I really just like taking naps. This is gonna work. It sucks, but it's gonna work. Cravings, right? No, I don't think I've had any, like, super-duper extreme cravings to eat anything that's not on, that's not allowed for vegan to eat. I bought the ingredients to make some pasta. So I'm gonna make some vegan pasta, show you guys how it goes, and we'll talk in a little bit. So the pasta surprisingly came out really good. Like, this is the best I've had so far. Like, I've been doing this for so long. This is the best I've had in my 2 days. The recipe called for, like, broccoli, and it said put whatever herbs that you have access to. I just got some parsley and I put the bay leaf in it when I was cooking the pasta. You know, make work of my magic. It came out very decently. So I'm gonna eat this more. I don't know, it was weird. Like, specifically while I was chopping onions, I started craving everything that I haven't been eating. Day two as a whole went pretty well. I'm surprised. I thought this would be a lot harder than it has been so far, but who knows, it's only been 2 days. So this is the end of day two. I will talk to you guys in the morning.